Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. The Christmas season has just ended. Are you happy? And coming soon, we are ready to welcome New Year Eve. The information I will give you today, 10 New Year's traditions around the world. Let's get started. All information I put on my handout. Okay, I will begin with play smart thing Denmark. In Denmark, throwing out plates and glasses at your neighbor's door sounds like a hash prank, but the greater amount of broken items at your door is considered lucky. Show that you are blessed with loyal friends who save their own place just for you. Next, eat frozen drunk dive in Siberia. Tucking a dive into a frozen lake with a tree trunk in hand is done in Siberia and Russia. The reason for this tradition is a blur, but was probably inspired by their good friend Volker. I'm going to talk about Saint Martyr sleepover in Chile. For the past 8 years, it has become a custom to spend New Year Eve in the cemetery. Families go to accompany the spirit of the deceased loved ones for the New Year. Often the cemetery is lit up with candles and have classical music playing softly. Then about animal whispering in Romania. It's considered good luck to communicate with your animal friends on New Year Eve. Some believe that animals briefly have the ability to speak at the stroke of midnight. However, if an animal speaks back to you, it's a sign of bad luck for the next year. Next, about Takanakai Festival in Peru. This is a festival that takes place at the end of December for people of Peruvian village. They partake in one-on-one first fight to end any past confrontation anyone may have. After fighting, they celebrate the New Year with a clean slate. Next, I will tell you metal caster in Finland. Dipping molten tin into water is a common tradition in Finland. When the tin hardens, the shape is interrupted to what will happen in the new year. About underworld color in Mexico. In Mexico, the color of underwear won't determine one's fate for the new year. Example, red underwear means you find love, green means wealth, white stands for peace, and yellow seems fierce, positive energy. A Okay, let's move on. Breed power in Ireland. One of the stronger Irish tradition is paying breath against a war. The idea of this is to make as much noise as possible to scare up evil spirit. And finally, I will mention water petal chalk smearing in Thailand. It is a Thailand custom to engage in friendly weather. Find it a metaphor in cleansing. Smearing chalk is also common and originated from the chalk used by monks to mark blessing. That's all in my talk. If you have any question, please comment in my video. I will give you some information in the next video. Thank you for your attention and Happy New Year. Goodbye and see you later.